There's no question that I wear extensions. Let's just be honest about that. This isn't real. I bought it, so it's mine, but it's not my real hair. So I have to dye these myself. And so I'm backstage, like, they're like laid across the table, and I'm like painting them with paint. I've got these rubber gloves on, and I start to do this, and I just go, oop, turn around, and it's Vince. And I've got like hair dye all over me, paint in my hands, and I was like, oh, hey, sir. And he was just like, what are you doing? And I was like, I'm painting my hair. And he was super cool about it. He was like, oh, do you think I need any? And I was like, no, you look great. And that was my first encounter with Vince McMahon. I was putting hair dye on my hair, and then later on he saw it on my head. It was great.